See, I change the level, no. You cry, Bugatti. You see, the trotter will buy there, I buy Passio. Once more, me welcome you, Biambra, in the show, no. HGH. Broadcasting live from Boston, Massachusetts. It's 5:05 p.m. on the Eastern Clock. I try so much, say a bit to me. I bring the time, no. I catch you up with that 5 hours difference, now we're gonna know. Three topics per enemy, but I'll be looking to. A lot of people are in introspection to prior to a kufado and assume power and what gain power. One major issue or company on very well power to gain power was corruption. Or by what are we seeing? We say over the week in the United States, some could be a coming up. The president was telling us indeed or fight corruption by a major a year or tackle. Ninjina by purposely because of the special prosecutor, no. Now so or cause in the office, no, into me resources, no. So at that point, no, say a man what he needs, better not to fight corruption in Ghana. Then we also get into the media, which is also very important. If you person much say in the media now about no only say media no a fail. The behavior of the media, no, even though most of them have political connotations, but what is happening right now with the media and they say Omoba, credibility becomes an issue, integrity becomes an issue, and therefore they are misleading the masses. And when it happens, so Omu depriving masses from making good choices. The leaders are Omu to me helping with the development of the country. These are very simple issues that you look into. We will tackle the media, we will actually define the role of the media, and where the media has failed or where the media has actually got it wrong. And oh yeah, one thing I hear Baba Beshe. If you know, welcome this gentleman. I have Edise from Atlanta, Georgia, as always. And I have Ofa from New York. Yeah, try to be getting Lord and so on board. Menina Kasa proud to the show. Lord is saying it to be last week, you know, or get emergency kakra. But all the same, let's move on. All right, offer me welcome you. This is me welcome you. And now we are just left for 20 minutes. We are handling three issues. See, it may work within this time frame. I be boy, because this what a lot of people are saying. And maybe Moses, a platforms not does so much. So I'm going to before they get into content, you know, now hosting correspondence, no more we see so much time. So they don't even get to it. So as I stated earlier, a three topics. But you're talking about corruption. Because I had the idea about MPP man winning election. MPP by house, one person of my first will handle the so-called alleged corrupt leaders and their previous government. You know. Then we talked about the current composition of the media. The media, no, it can't be into the politicians in the Sahara. Media, no more failure. No. Even though they may have a more political affiliation, but is it a way somebody looking to more credibility? And media and also you believe say you see mislead the citizens and more won't make wrong choices with leaders. Instead of leaders simply want to be performing. You know. Special prosecutor answered the barber to say, so resources are in the problem. If you must say no senior account, it shows the government is serious of fighting corruption. But the president also respond, also oh chase you open do for and a doubter and other crimes. Yen you micro the boom coco goons away. Yen sa issue. From the special prosecutor. President's response on corruption in the media. Ofa, my angel.
Yeah. Okay. Your name. NTS 33, which one? Any of them?
We're going quick with the media. We started from media.
Okay.
Media, we did this. Maybe most of us just say intimidations in tea. Oko kan ye ba bo. Oko kan ye be force ya ma o na yi wedi. And internet and media need to mean function. Ofa on him. So we spend just few minutes or like 3 minutes per.
Okay. And I'm a chair me co-panelist. Woman is if you look at the media now, actually, I may say sir, the media we say sir is the fourth estate of the realm. What they are saying. Right. Because if you take the three arms of government now, and can media no. And the fourth, if you take the executive, the judiciary, and the legislature now, media comes in as the fourth estate of the realm, which is also responsible to be part of the machinery ever play a role in the building of our nation. But you say what did you say? Me train us. Hello, but I'm on air.
Yeah, you're on air, offer.
Thank you very much. And see, social media now, an aspect, as I say, and yet an easy aspect, right? It is also a complete organization here, yeah, which is also there to help in the building of a nation. So they are there. And also, several as check them.
Offer, hold on. Let me say, your background, you know. Oh, it is also be check your background.
I'm
Okay.
I know. One of the arms now and can best serve as one of the ways now best serve what it will also come on board as a checks and balances on any government that is in power. So right. Sure. Anything that is going on, the media should be ready to speak out and let the public know about what actually is going on in that particular government. We saw it when the NDC was in power. About your world, they were up and doing.
Right.
They were criticizing. They were saying everything, bringing everything on board for everybody to see what was going on, pointing out figures to the government. Are you getting it?
Yes.
But today, if you look at it, Abacha, like you said, is it because of what? Is it silent because of culture of silence or what? You can see that the media is completely quiet and the whole nation is surprised. See, the media and the so-called civil society, the Christian Council, the Ghana Bar Association, and the other one, Kurampoe from example.
Ghana Legal Council, Christian Council, Catholic Bishop Conference.
Yes. These people were all there and they were speaking. And that was the reason why those associations were formed. Nyema and Kweye, they were pointing out today they are all silent. Coming to the media no be who in same year as a monk, they will not even say it. But you could let's reflect backwards a little bit and see. Right back to 2016, young quite chirimpo, 14, 12, and then for cry. But they're just 2016. Look at how they were talking, they were saying everything today. They're all not doing it. The reason being that Abacha, there was a current situation, there was a list that was published. And Abacha, if you look at it, all those that were talking during the NDC era and they were in the media realm, no? They are all occupying positions in this government.
Right.
They are the person either a board member or is a CEO, a deputy CEO. Look at Paul Adumotri like this. He's a board member of one of the big things. Kwame Sefaka is
now an airport GPS. Authority. Yeah.
Thank you. Kwame Airport. And all the other guys, they are there. All munyina abacha, all munyina nya position wabemu. Because of that, Roman Wai and Mantri, they are quiet.
Yes.
What do you say? And Kabacha, can you imagine saying Niema Ekosuji na we don't hear from them? You can see the scandals. Mahama time. Look at it for instance, this kind of confirmed Tuko Bokinai. Media be na nka ho asem wo Ghana, Abacha. And a story about like bus branding. Media be na nka ho asem wo Ghana. Every day at the woman mewa. But today, every day, corruption, you know, they are silent about it. And about all the insecurity going on in this government right from 2017, they are all silent about it. You can see the government's own kind of affluence in a kind of living in as if for bathing in the sky, in the plane and stuff. They are quiet. You can imagine about that. These things were happening under President Mahama time. What would the media have done? And then even the citizens are required, and then the Christian Council, Ghana Bar Association, and the Bakunu Kramuyese, Christian Council, Ghana Bar Association.
Catholic Bishop Conference.
Catholic Bishop Conference. Abacha, you can imagine what these people have said. Should Mahama would have been back, if it were to be Mahama bathing in the sky. Eh? And Mahama's whole, the defense minister, is able to go and stand in parliament and tell whole Ghanaians that the president needs to shower in the plane. The president needs to make makeup before he gets there. As soon as he gets there in the plane, he's going to a meeting. You can imagine it was Mahama's minister who said those things to Ghanaians. How they would have lambasted him. They would have even asked him to resign. Mm-hmm. People would have written so many things for him to resign. Call for him to resign. But today, as we are speaking, all these are happening. but people are quiet. Those who are supposed to talk are quiet. The media is quiet because all media men are now fools. They are either a board member, a CEO, a deputy CEO. Some are even ready to go into ministerial positions.
But you see, let's do this. As a person, Kamede Mihun is a problem. Because, well, some of these guys have the potentials. To media are shaping the affairs of the country. But the point is,
I'm telling you, it doesn't mean saying they cannot work, but that is not their fault. Are you getting me? Mm-hmm. You have decided to be in the media. Why are you moving into politics? Are you getting it? This is media and politics is a different thing altogether. Are you getting what I'm trying to say? It doesn't mean that they cannot also contribute what they are saying. Those who have been given ministerial positions, they are not better than Sefakai and Apollo Adumachere. Look at Dominic Inti, who like this, who is a defense minister. Is he better than Apollo Adumachere?
No.
Is he better than Kwame Sefakai? No. Those other guys, they are not better than them. Are you getting it? But that is not their fault. You want to be independent and be independent and be where you are and play your role for the development of our nation. And I just added it.
Right.
Because journalism or media, no, and also a lucrative profession, nice professional. Why all of the sudden shifting from where you are to a different place where you don't belong? And I wouldn't even tell you how you are. You will be tamed. By all means, because they only want to be a how can the person be saying something and you criticize the person? You can't do it. What do you say? And on their question, all this is about how they have accepted themselves to be used by the current government, you know, given the position they accepted it. Once you accept it, you can't criticize.
All right.
It's a culture of silence, you know, so no. Culture of silence, you know, so you're part of it. Those who are not ready. Those who are not ready to take part in government positions, you know, almost who should also have a car, you bet you almost to send the war winning the Ecosso. Or car, same thing, and you pay the police, the Beba, or where you want to see.
Yeah, that is a very disturbing situation. When you say, oh, yeah, yes, sir, say a democracy, pretty different patterns.
Say a democracy, yeah, say a democracy. And we all know, so say, like I said, the media, no, a very important aspect in every society. Mm-hmm. Let me even bring it down to this thing. In the educational perspective, media no serve as an agency of socialization of the child. So what they are saying,
right.
Which is the television, newspaper, and stuff. No, it is an agency. When we talk about agencies of socialization of the child, we have the media, we have the school, we have the church, and we have the community. Abacha, sa institutions here, amabubu inyano. This serves as the area. The child learns to whatever position that he wants to be. So what you say? Yep. And the media is not an exclusion. It is part of it. It is one of the biggest agencies of socialization of the child. Anything that you be an educator radio sister or Kasao and acquire journalist. Because who call and some phone or collabis or the kitchen or there, or they are suing team because when you send the party on the madia. But just what I'm saying.
It's a source of knowledge.
It's the best. Very good. A source of knowledge in America. No.
All right.
It's
an
agency. It's an agency of socialization. Into what now? What you say? Into a more it is assumed that they have full knowledge to impart and educate. Who bet a news view, baby? Who bet your vocabulary? Akora, who bet your vocabulary? Bia, what you say? And the who question also now come question them. So akora, no bet you answer them. So you say baby, what in the noa? No, source no, your papa. What you say? And the media no, any small organization within the confines of what building the nation. It is an important area, which that is why we call them the fourth estate of the realm. No, after the judiciary, the executive, and the the media comes in. But today, what we see, it is breaking down completely because they have allowed themselves to be used by the current government by giving them position, and therefore their mouths are shut and they can't talk.
All right, Ofa, thank you for that submission. Edise, let me welcome you. All right, Edise.
Hello.
Yes. Yeah. You're on there. We can hear you. On Zedia, Ofa Kradim, so DP match into the time. And they are adapting new strategy. Yeah, working within that limited time frame. Let's go straight to the media. Ebi mo say ye media no e intimidation is still a home to main function. Ebi mo say there's nothing wrong say media person be taking political appointment. Okay. Now, what we are seeing today, you know, see a case obi a media no to mean giant core politics, man, it's not an issue. Credibility of the media is very important. The integrity of the people that work there and the dignity of the whole journalism itself is also very important. And you must see NIF, you're showing your mind affecting the media. But a lot of people are saying, say, with this particular government there, as a media, no, you know, too much. You know, there's that sort of culture of silence. The media, no, intimate function, corruption, air course, or Ghana. So now, what is your take? What do you expect from our media?
Okay. Good evening, everyone. Wait, the first thing I say, media, no, to some extent, you know, in fact, it's a compromise. The reason most of them, no, said you know, they've taken up positions and those things. And think that media may a little bit of an independent body. And the media for no crowd to keep positions in some of these places are. They have the PRO part of it and the publicity part of it, which I think will be our year Juma with media name for 20 years now. Thank you. I can't cry. And can only need a new brand company now. So I never Kasama company now. Now be na company now. Come on. But you're only a board chairman.
Oh, okay.
What was it that year? Because.
No, I'm following your. I'm following your line of reasoning. So you go.
He said, could be obey a board chairman of Yamfan KKF, maybe a petroleum company, no, and aviation, and wherever, no, as I say, what's some background?
Yes.
Background should not be my typical sport, 6 months orientation. Oh,
career based background, that's what you are trying to imply.
Yes, because a powerful crano, so also when you are born in a crano, you are sure that you will be experienced by in some part of the business. But as you know, not sure on a crano, you have an idea and then your money may be not here. But unfortunately, for you know, the end of the year, the board of what I say, a reward.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I'll call board meeting, then I'm media now is silent, you know. And so no idea I am in a Kakrame say. Apart from the fact that government no I try to Obama or buy binum out. Some of them also decided not to think earlier. It's your most supportive and your man.
I just say hold on. Over.
Yeah.
Say un kasa obe meeting am I, is that okay?
Mate, yo.
Sure. Right,
about the period, no, what I noticed, then say, young family say, Ubia, or Abia, or first Nanka, a former government, you know, or criticize it. And I never know among quite, you probably bore former government next, like, hoping that things would have been different. So unfortunately, Mr. Anioma is here, and Anioma be aware, and here so no, we come from a background that I'm unfortunately humble enough. So because I think we gave these people some chances. So that the hypo about me economic lectures not too much because now you're crying in the orca. But we were I just said I was quite sorry. Now it's just awful. Oh, and then there's so free preachy. Oh, no more bombs. I'm on the ass here. What I hear me, I got an idea of what Baumia told those people when he decided to venture into IT.
Oh, okay.
What I hear. How many who's there who say on Cassabi, on Kenya, Cassemba, Cocra, on Fanchet.
And I was even talking to some. Oh, background in it. Yeah, you movie, you need more background. We bought it. What do you say?
Very good. Me the economics, I think those guys here, you know, impressed.
Right.
Me a boy and say, pra. You get it. But me, I'm a white mono. So about the cancer e-levy, and now the cancer, you know, PDF, and now my internet, I'm a pharmacist. Wow. But wow, I'm a Jacob is an amount with an kind of economic woman. Anna, what's I so confident? The Abaha, but you know, I don't want to divest. Is it that trick meaning any? What do I say?
So, yeah,
I am saying, oh, can I say, you know, we're impressed.
If I should chip in, I want to tell me, yeah, journalism base, no. Much research, and I said they are not well equipped to handle the politicians.
The whole Ghana, nobody does research. Let me tell you something. Okay. Yeah, this classic petroleum, why me? I didn't buy. Yes, I'm in Vini Abronye. Huh? I'm in Vini Abronye.
Yeah.
Abronye, or a day.
Abronye is also, lawyer. He's also in law school. He hasn't finished
yet. Very good. If he's uncle, you know, I don't want to know how this classic petroleum. And I acquire any analysis, you know. So, the Sabinians are better now, your first year free to discussion. So, a culture, okay? I know, obese will defend you. We are penny, yeah, you can get people to work with you, fine. But we are penny, you should also understand what you are doing. I have some money on me, you man, crowd to me, you should be. So, that's it. Unfortunately, no, that is what happens in our society. It's the original alpha. Generalist, not going to be the board chairman because you're far home. If you're on the board, you're not going to be one. So I do not think that generalist is not going to try to compromise or more. They've lowered their standard. The government is in business and he wants you to shut up. So he's going to do everything to make you shut up.
Right.
You too, you have to either maintain your dignity or take the money and shut up. Some of them are taking it. Some of them are enjoyed. What I say, we've had journalists even fighting against themselves. Manate Azure named Paul Adomotre. What I say, Omuye series on themselves. Meanwhile, we should be fighting against the corruptions and those people stealing our money. Mm-hmm. And you know, your situation now is BBB Awoho. And unfortunately, you know, we don't use competence again.
Yeah.
We use an one name, kind of mind, you know. And I feel, you know, the final thing, they say, you know, you're a journalist, you know, I'm not doing it, I'm not saying about my lectures, I'm not saying about practical, I'm not saying about it. And you say, you'll be a good young country, most people are here, but they're disappointed, now, by India, I can't say, and yeah, by India, I can't say, you'll be a dad, and I say, yes, you'll be a dad.
All right, this is, but this is what you do a transition quick into corruption. Special prosecutor, I not say in the office and still your resource. You know, it's been a debate throughout the week. Yeah, can to who we media not get in there. Opposite just because of that, internet the tax there.
Special prosecutor officer here at the resource, you know, Matiami Dukai.
Okay.
And I see all your propaganda. And no more of our money power. And on us, we see on us what can they say. And then are we going to go back and tell, say, you better ask yourself, Matiami Dukai, no, can no, you're right. Let me bring you.
Yes, it answers that public opinion uncle for me about him. I'm glad I'm glad we're getting into that angle. So it means then you're pitting on the guy.
People are not looking back again to say oh yeah, mistake. Say a hanging Martin Amidu. As a man call we can, and we shouldn't be excited about it. We should find Martin Amidu and thank him and ask him more things that was happening in that place.
How do we stop corruption?
We can stop corruption by fighting corruption, but unfortunately, we are not. The special prosecutor told us the office is under resource.
So, is it deliberate?
Absolutely. And secondly, no, so no. The special prosecutor office is near there, but in Kayenia, British, you fight corruption and can't share them here because you will be in a you police, you will CID, you will be there.
Yeah, we do.
But as a fan crab, you fast track court crack. That's what I don't get. But as a special prosecutor, no, they know Baba, yes, I was Tony General.
Yes.
And you know, and on Wabet now, I say, or no, so drain the budget, and they say, only budget. It is no to me, and at the whole 1 year, no, Omodi Principal Office, no, Omodi website, no, Omodi, your correspondence, and I left ahead, and Omodi. It's yes, and a budget, no, good. The Ben on being yes, can. Because we heard stories, and I can't man. So the fight for corruption, no, it's not happening. And the problem about it too is that me always I say it's a Ghanaian leadership, no, it's a reflection of for the people who vote for the leader.
Edu, before you conclude, what is your take on this? This is what the president said. Tema SP no ka se onye resource no. Public ni nyina bash president le say deliberate. On person be mo my prosecution inti. And on person be resource no. It does some there's some sort of sense or logic here.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I mean, this, that resource.
Okay. And this is what the president said as a Saturday. I say, I'm chasing openly Dufour, Dauda for fraud, procurement breaches, and other crimes, according to Akufo-Addo. So do you think he has done enough with the elsewhere Mohammed's appointees in terms of prosecution?
No, come with the same kind of music.
Okay.
I remember when NDC 2 was coming, it was the same thing.
Okay.
Now, at a mob at him, forget it. Okay, I said, what follow politics from before time? NDC banning into a mobile chain to see. Okay, I said, it drew baby, you're a honey pack room machine. And the same thing, NDC, and I hear we are Montier, a moon in so much. Okay, and for me, Cradia, thank you, Miss Mikrak, as I say, a head corruption fight, ma. Kamahama cry if I say corruption, at least on your Chiabuga pill.
Yes, on one government official. Yep.
Osati, I think Kofubi no mkwaye communication Israel Kofubi no mkwaye standing. Most of those things no kwa de Mahama Osati. But this one, me kai se yechi the main person I ask on the public one account Kofubi. I go be like, oh yes, kwa de Japan be defending na fi track because Oba by muna isike one account mu ye. The 50,500,000 Uncle Chakira is a $40 million in the movie. Don't call story, Mr.
Oh, this guy. Is it
that guy?
Oh, Baba in charge of procurement, you know. Yeah, Mehuno.
Yeah, that guy was supposed to even make sure that procurement was going well.
Yeah, I see that.
And maybe we have procurement, you can see. So it's a whole joke, you know, when you look at what is happening, the only thing is that the only thing now is our party, they say. Always you are going to find ways to support it, but when you take yourself out of the support, you see that it's a joke. Corruption, nobody is fighting anything. Okay, we are not even trying to appear as if we are fighting it. No, we are just paying lip services.
Wow,
that's unfortunate.
President,
but you may corrupt. What are they? But what are you? You say Muhammad J. Ford. Ford no is around $40,000.
$50,000 base price.
The price you say?
$50K as a base price. If you grant any brand new expedition, no.
Ah, what are you? A brand new car. Say your president so or J. 40,000 cash. From a webinar for release the audio, you know, I'm going to wait car, where are you car, you know, I'm going to be no moon in our moody. Now, I'm so saying, I'm going to go for me and we know the yard green in the agro. No more secure or more future generations, no, Abraham. No, we are going to be here. And for me, I don't see why you have to get up and defend them and let them go where they want to go. So nobody is fighting corruption. We Ghanaians are not serious in fighting corruption. We elect leaders that reflect our corrupt nature. And there are even situations that the Ghanaian will even beg to be their bribe to get things through. And, you know, we have to renew everything from the president criticism to our mentality to even how we do our politics. Otherwise, man, it's a joke.
Man, we have a long way to go. All right, I do say, we'll be holding on. The next thing you'll find a remark near close. Offer.
Yes, sir. What do you mean, sir?
Yes. We'll combine two topics. Special prosecutor saying, say, we're still under resources. Our fellow colleagues say, I confirm it with a statement, Martin Amidu make it here. Now, Kufado has issued also a response. Say, oh, chase opening. Oh, chase do for. I'm a presidential NDC presidential hopeful. Or Sasu Chesi Dauda on procurement breaches and other crimes. Is it enough? What do we do as a country? To combine corruption or combine another response. Or combine or give you alternative solutions. Who took me the 5 minutes yesterday? We are over. You'll be the man of the day. Hello? Offer.
Hello?
Yes, Yanko, you too, offer.
With the special prosecutor, like me ko Eika, who said, or also did the same a Yaba, like Martin Amidu said. Martin Amidu said in the office, Nanya resource. There wasn't money for him to fight corruption. Okay. But people lambasted him. Here comes Kisi Ajabin. Kisi Ajabin is singing the same song Martin Amidu sang when he was in position to fight corruption. It means that our position is creating keke without finance to help. It's better they look at it and then whatever they need. And actually, like my co this thing, I am. And then, Attorney General, So, a special prosecutor is just an additional something on my creative account. Into without them, now they say that with that special prosecutor, we can fight corruption. I don't think so.
I know. Because the AG's department is there. Yeah, you are right.
The AG department is there. Shiraz is there. Yoko is there. And name them. They were all there before this so-called special prosecutor came. You see, we can't say that we can only rely on special prosecutor to fight corruption if we really want to fight corruption.
Because you need SP, but all your idea with prosecutions. Wow.
That time, you need special prosecutor. So all these other things, And you know, media, they better sit down. Because this government actually, the truth of the matter is that this government is not ready to fight corruption. The government is rather fighting those who are helping us to fight corruption. Domilevo case near one. We all know how Domilevo was working. Abacha, how Domilevo was working very hard for this country to unearth certain things and him and I'm aware, you not aware.
Oh yeah.
But all this auditing and stuff. Why yeah, dear, sometimes Kralen said we were going to pay some people and he offered himself to work and he was exposing people. But Okoka and Abemu asked him Kakra we crow Sikano 1 million, you know, or Safuma for Yinipe and once and buy. I say, Akupuado, who are also fighting corruption. You are trying to fight somebody who is helping you to fight the corruption. You have taken him out. It's Abacha. The question Ghanaians are asking is, how do we fight the corruption then? I appointed Obia, also 60 years. Now when you appointed somebody who is almost 70 years to be heading an institution. Are you getting it? It's what they say, Obia always 60, no man akopie.
Acquire more pick and choose. Sana
yes, you know, that is why I'm saying that he's not ready because Domelevo Jumana Oyeno, or Shekwami and Mushokuki and what you say. He was working for the state, but this one's with the government, the corruption surrounding. And he even pointed out, Osakuma Kutikano, you are not correct. He has to pay the money back into ordinary city, or who saw what they're renting and yes, it's no Abba or Besem Mabaino. What do you say? And he has to kick him out and bring their own person who will not be ready to go depth into matters. This is what is happening. So what they are saying, Domilevo need to be, or you don't have to sack him. Somebody was working and everybody has appreciated the work he was doing for the nation. He has been sacked. That is telling you the man is not ready because a lot of corruption in his government and he doesn't want it to come out. And you know, the Usher, the all kind of social, he's chasing Opuni, he's chasing. What do you call him? What do you call
Dauda.
Him? Dauda for his money. Ask him about Ameri. Ameri is where. What about PDS? What about a Japan and Lafa?
With the exception of Excellency John Dramani Mahama from 92, your political system, no? Yeah. When it comes to prosecutioner, they only focus or dwell on opposition members, so MPP were Abema, NDC as well. Mahama and my exception, so only the Abuga Pele and Abuja are still.
Exactly.
I don't know why it should be so, because who defined the proper...
Matthew was saying, if you really want to fight corruption, use your own people as example.
Yes.
What you're saying.
Yes.
Say, who say when you have British Open fights, like Muhammad did, Abu Kafili, one for now, and are those national service for no Moody's cabin, one say no prostitute.
Yes.
That is what you, as a leadership by example, right? Set your, use your own people to set the ball rolling. Then others will follow. But this government here, on OHC, what do you call it? The opponents, you know. What about America? Press, $800 million. TDS, about 190 million. Tika o magigia gu omugoto msuku o. Yembra, my brothers and my sisters keeper. Nabra, other crime, no, about 150, under his watch. PPA boss, on it, yeah, okay. About you, be an old man, Juma, and you think I have 50,000 Ghana. And then our dollar account,
the OTT account. That's it. I'm going to address you, Anna. I heard me,
person with the link here, Kakra. So what do you say? Nini na begum. And we are ready to open party corruption. Who says it? One person use your government and say, but my memo typical example. A government that is ready to fight corruption. In Kauba, in Kau, who says 125 ministers go and who cry a corruption number one. What do you say? Because the ministers will be creating some be shambolic ministries, the transport ministry, you are changing to three. I'm a minister, I'm a deputy. I'm going to give 14,000, 16,000 about corruption.
Yeah, that's true.
During Muhammad's time, Jifa Atibo Bakupe, who manage the transport ministry, I'm a Yakono. And then you were transport ministry, you were railway ministry, you were air freight ministry, not Japan. Are you getting it? And all these people were taking money. You some of my 16,000 for minister, 14,000 for deputy minister. And what you change Marco to 125? In 4 years, you know, I'm over cutting. When you scare, I'm say about something billion, and I call to wait. We're going to show over cutting. So the same thing, you know, our ministers and other control. You can imagine what those money could have done. In the second place, you know,
wrap
you up, I'm going to make a crack out. Look at this government. Who's over? When you have resolved party corruption, when you came into government, Mahama was using just 668 this thing in Plaster House. Most of them are using Article 71. So you're aware.
Yes.
Obama was creating a whole constituency in Plaster House, giving us 1,600 and something, almost 1,900. Omu nina adi, need 10 people salary from the Plaster House. Plaster House can pay 100 teachers. Buna shwesa abate eseyana. Nini nina corruption. It is the kind of borrowing that it goes into individual pockets. Me end up with this. Auditors report, HRSS, 6, 12 billion within 2017 up to 2021 away went into individual pockets that we cannot account for. Mahama time now 4 billion. Government, when he was in opposition, criticized the asset and you're corrupt. I'm not saying say 4 billion in your Abacha. 4 billion compared to 12 billion within a period of 5 years. You're quite nearby. 12 billion, oh. Mahama time 4 billion. Yes, so when you cry corrupt near would you within a period of, you know, she can't quack or won't quack one by only was it for by 4 billion? What you say? It's how are you fighting the corruption? You are rather breeding the corruption. What you say? It will share a band when he's not ready to fight any corruption, rather, he's rather breeding the corruption. It is special prosecutor and ask them now here, Canadian. Either they better resource them so that they can work. Me, I know they can't do anything. Because I'm a serious guy. There are a lot of cases. There are many cases now. And then, what about the Mibubo here? There were tall lists in Kamisi Mibubo Abacha. There were 115 to 20 crimes, corruption under this government. I don't know how Mibubo is. And you know, there is something. Hello?
No, no, you're too far. Because, yeah.
I have 1 minute.
One listen. Next week, you better talk about corruption. Yeah, I'm going to be in our mind. But I'll be my final words with your conclusion. Now, this is my final words in the end.
Why? Marty, you. Sure. It's with my final words, you know, about that. Looking at the media, no. In fact, if really the media want to help her, then those who are like trying to shift from where they belong to, and then entering into politics, accept going, serving as a liaison or liaising with political leaders, you know, so that they can give them the position. They should stop it. If you are not ready to be in the media and want to go into politics, go into politics and leave the media alone so that we can get independent people that are ready to work for us, like they did before 2016. what they are saying. We should see that vibrancy in the media. They should be able to talk, criticize the government, and let us know what actually is going on. Today, there are things that are going on that are worse, but we don't hear anything. They are silent just because they have been muzzled, they have gotten something from the government, they are having positions and stuff. It will not help us. And then with the corruption too, government, as for this government, is not ready. He is not fighting, he's rather breeding corruption. Because people that are helping to fight corruption, he is rather fighting them. Domelebo is one. He kicked him out and brought something that somebody that will be quiet and then will not talk about his government. And that is what is going on. So the special prosecution and whatsoever we are talking about, or there were people that were working that will make sure that corruption is kept from the society. And that is the Auditor General Domelebo, or Wahinyayinadi. Through the special prosecutor Betuona, on also so yeah, why that are already only resources. Now Nkrofuanya final move Kana Ubiaso Freoma. What is going to happen? Yes, it cannot be tested Bibia and also Bibia says what they are saying. It is the better they sit up. And as the president didn't say or chase you punidia, he should chase himself. He saw he is involved in Ameri, $800 million.
Nova.
And then PDS Japan and Napa. My brother's keeper and a PPA for just a break. Did you know your case is like Otimi Fremaya, Ghana for any
better? And these are an uncle any man as uncle Chicago in terms of corruption.
Who's your uncle any man uncle
in terms of corruption?
In terms of corruption, there's some corruption in there. I try to work here and you don't know. I saw a position who you know.
As always, Ova, thank you very much for your time. See you next week. All right. Edise, your final words in that. Yeah, sorry.
My final words, honestly, thank you for hosting me. The fight for corruption, I am fighting corruption. You're a journalist. And I say, you're a professional in whatever we are doing. At any time, if you me for beer, then the cool rubber beer.
Jack of all trees, Master of none.
And the guy said recently, Namini will be Kata, was that a Greek minister. On a Namun chain, say, you see, bumper harvest.
I watched the video.
Yes, why you're a pottery farm, you're to brew every 2 weeks. So we know what the brew is cost.
Okay.
We know a Bruno price difference. That is changing almost every 2 weeks. What are they? Also, also on the other. I feel many madam for Bakubi Kasa or MPP. Or because I'm being a no, I feel we insure and to incident, then you shouldn't blame them. And I'm like, dude, what could you, where you invest? What could you minister? Say, Ombra Mamehena, a Greek, a Gianin Kosovo, America. No, I just have to snow to it. Come up, America. Then any parent of that,
I grew up in the end. As people, we are very serious in terms of fighting corruption. When it comes to national issues, then also they pointed something out. Said that hybrid system now will be a journalist now. As or he's still practicing journalism. That's still a taking government appointee, you know, a compromise with Sanipana. It put your credibility into question. When it comes to I don't able to criticize the government, that actually makes sense. But you can be a journalist and make interest and make transition into public office. I don't see any problem with that. But so we see me yeni me nu na government na sembe bana say why you hun PR for the government there. It's actually not happening. On this note, you know, ye be end here show no. It was so brief. It's just a content base. Now see I approach I adapting no. It's all about content base. Ye ba topics in you choose here just three topics I know and you see so much time be. Mifa kwa we so, I'm saying to me, Lord, ama. I hope maybe our Lord will be a yoki mano. And you say, Madana say, Madame of Answasi. Next week, you will be the Lord in the Kingsley, ever join here. Because I believe we have 2 more weeks as any band this year. Yes. Yep. We have on the 18th and we have on the 25th. As on Christmas Day, no. You need show, but on the 18th, you be show. So we have 1 more program now, and the co January 1st. We'll say thank you to everyone for your time. Then you see now, and can be your the spiritual world program, no, ever bro. Time with Prophet Walker, Afran.